First question, Sam's got to be, how's your foot?
My foot's getting better as days go on. It felt better than the day we played was in Minnesota.
You got a special contraption inside of the shoe put in there by Reebok?
Yeah, they did. They kind of reconstructed the shoe, kind of like took the whole bottom off and inserted a plate so my foot wouldn't flex as much, so I won't feel as much pressure.
I understand it kind of rocks.
It does. It's like a little motion of a rocking chair, but in a sense where it doesn't really bend as much.
Do you like California after being here all these months?
Oh, yeah, I do. I like a lot of things with California, especially with this team. It seems more relaxed, and you just enjoy basketball a lot more.
Can I say something? Don't let me get you mad now, because you're too big. The last two games, the Lakers stunk out the joint.
Yeah, we have stunk out the joint, and I'm part of that reason. Last game, I think I hurt the team more than helping it. I came back, I wanted to play as sure. much as everybody else, but my foot was just bothering me, and I tried to overcome that, and overall, we just didn't play too hot.
How about tonight? Can they come back, start playing like they did, and amassing the great record you have?
Yeah, I think we can. You know, it's like, night and day with us. You know, we know we stunk for the past two games, and we can't hide the fact. But the thing is that we're going to come back and try to redeem ourselves and try to get it with a book.
Give me a thought on, you played with the great Dean Smith. You've played for other coaches at Dallas. Give me a thought on Mike Dunleavy.
Mike is cool. You know, he's from New York, of course, and I like that. But the thing is, he's young, and it's being that he was a player, he knows much about the game as well as he knows about coaching. I'm sure this is his first year, and he has a lot of, things on his mind, but I think he's going to come along just fine.
It looks to me like the Los Angeles Lakers are going a little deeper in the bench these days, too.
Well, he is. He realized that a lot of guys are playing a lot of minutes, and he's trying to let everybody know that on the team that they're going to get some quality time, so they have to be prepared. So, and these guys who don't get enough playing time, they do work out every day, and they feel that they can play just like the starters.
Sam, you've got a great outside shot, but you also like to go in and play the low post. Which do you prefer?
Well, basically, I like both. You know, I try to concentrate on my all-around game. I try to be as consistent outside as I do inside. And the thing is, when I have the shot, I'm going to try to knock it down because that's my forte, and I like to just do it. But I think the outside shot is sometimes really kind of enjoy most.
You're in an area of the court where there's a lot of pushing and shoving, grunting and groaning, and everything but biting. Out in front, a little guard touches somebody, it's a foul. Inside, no. That bother you?
No, not really. You know, I guess it's part of the game, and teams are thinking that I'm a, roll over or something like that. But I stand my own, and even though it looks like there's a lot more physicalness activity going on, it seems like we can still hang. I can still hang at least, and I try to do that's what I do.
Is most of it clean? The dirty player's pretty much been taken out of the league.
Well, nah. You know, it's like I get treated like a rookie sometimes. You know, at sometimes point in the game, you'll see my t-shirt outside my pants, and I don't know why. I tuck it in as tight as I can, but there's a lot of grabbing.
Somebody grabbing and holding.
All the time.
I bet you mess your shirt up sometime you slide in that little sports car of yours.
No, I don't get nothing. Nothing gets creased while I go in. It's a Porsche, by the way. You keep telling everybody, but it's a nice little car that, I grew fond of.
He's got a Porsche. I got a Honda motorcycle. Pays to play, not to announce. Sam Perkins, ladies and gentlemen, on the Lakers Basketball Network.